He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Uh-oh.
submission all the way from Jericho. Such a painful hold. Will we see a tap? Nash reversing it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be tanked. Nash coming in here. That should do it right there.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
And here's Shawn Michaels. The damage has definitely been done. Now it can just be a matter of time.
No breathing room for Kane.
A textbook reversal for Kane.
Physical.